With under 2 minutes to play, the Saints scored 10 points in the span of 20 seconds with their backup quarterback. Jameis Winston left the game with an injury in the second quarter, but the difference in this one was 3 Bucs turnovers and 11 penalties for 99 yards.
That was an embarrassing display of football. From all the things that we talked about coming down here to what it was going to take to win, and to play like that starts with me. Obviously, we weren't ready to play, and penalties, turnovers, and beating anybody that way. Sean did a hell of a job bringing in, Simeon, and did a hell of a job of going back and winning the game, and we didn't make the plays.
Yep, tough game, good team, but we didn't obviously play the way we're capable, and I got to play better, so.
You know, we just got to go out there as a unit and execute, man. You got new people out there, but, you know, new people mean new opportunity for people, you know, and we all just got to play with each other and be in sync. So I think that's the most frustrating thing is we had a chance, you know, to show up, and, you know, as a unit, we did. You know, we let it slip away. We let them drive down.
The Bucs now drop to 6-2 on the season, heading into the bye week before they hit the road to take on Washington in week 10. In the Caesars Superdome, Karen Loftus, 8 on your side.